Last left Xylus and Dexter, they were being attacked by the evil Phineas Handala, disguised as a ghost.
Man, this is fun. Well, look at that.
Is Phineas Handala really gone? See what happens next time in The Adventures of Xylus and Dexter.